Hey, you mind turning that down a little bit? And by the way, what does my prerogative even mean anyway? I'll never forget this because I think this moment changed my life. My sister looked me right in the eye and said to me, "It's none of your business," and slammed the door in my face, man. Almost hit me in the nose, just close to my nose. Man, I was standing there, I was shaking, I was so mad. I didn't know what to say at first, man. It took me a minute, but then it hit me. I said, "Hey, why don't you just kiss my country ass, man?"
A turf road, rebel flag flying, coon dog in the pine. Truck bell loaded down with beer and a cold one in my lap. Earnhardt sticker behind my head and my woman by my side. Jail pops popping, the radio's rocking, country boy can't survive. If you got a problem with that, come on. Well, you can kiss my country. Smoke nothing but Marlboro Reds. Tattoos up and down my arms and deer heads over my bed. Well, my granddaddy fought in World War II, but my daddy went to Vietnam. And I ain't scared to grab my gun and fight for my homeland. If you don't love the American flag, well, you can kiss my country. But if you ain't down with my outlaw crowd, you can't kiss my country ass. Oh, yeah. Looking down on me, cause the country club where I belong is a honky tonk till 3 a.m. Don't wear no fancy clothes, no ties or three-piece suit. You can find me in my camouflage cap, my t-shirt and cowboy boots. If that don't fit your social class, you can kiss my sitting, guitar picking, moonshine sipping, backer juice spitting, country boy from the woods. Yeah. And I love fried chicken and bluegill fishing and outlaw women, and I wouldn't change if I could. No. Now I ain't trying to start no fight, but I'll finish one every time. So you just mind your own damn business, stay the hell out of mine. If you got a problem with that, you can't kiss my country ass. I said if you got a problem with any of that, you can't kiss my natural born friend.